chilling while talking to my dad.
How are you?
Good. How are you doing?
Good. I'm just filming the carnage in this one spot. It is just.
Yeah.
This morning's the first morning I've heard him.
Yeah, my brother-in-law's coming to town soon. He's not going to like this.
there.
It's about a 26, 28 inch northern snakehead. I've got a cicada and I'm completely covered in trees. And I want to see if I can get a cicada over there. I can do it with my 7'11" 8 weight. I'm not so sure about a 9'5" weight, but this might be the most epic chance I ever get to sight cast a snakehead with a cicada fly. It's hard to tell, but if you see my fly, there's about a 16 inch snakehead right underneath it. This is shot two of sight casting the snakeheads with cicada flies today. This is pretty awesome.
I'm not that one car that gets surrounded by millions. I literally just saw a white one. Where'd it go?
Just on every single surface you find, there's gonna be a cicada. Everywhere you look.